This year, we actually received a special message from Baltimore Mayor Stephanie Lawrence Blake, who will be having a conversation with AVAC members on July 9th. But we're joined today by Calliope Partimos, our Deputy Chief for Economic Development, a champion of our regional growth, and a partner to many of you in the room. And she's quietly celebrating over there because I did a pretty good job of saying her name. So please welcome Colleen to the podium now, and she's going to offer us some words.
Good afternoon, everyone. Adam and I were practicing my name. You did a very good job. As you spoke of Aristotle and Attitude, that's my sister's name, so we'll practice that one. So thank you, everyone, for being here today. As you know, since 1983, AVAC has been a leader in the film graphic community with over 140 members. AVAC has served as a convener and a resource to bring people together around the table to discuss issues that affect us all, from AVAC community groups focused on aging, arts, health, workforce, and to the dynamic project that we work together on the Baltimore Integration Partnership and the Baltimore Neighborhood Collaborative. AVAC has consistently maximized its resources for the good of the public and definitely for the good of Baltimore City. I want to thank AVAC for being a fantastic partner. It's been great to work with. And I want to also thank Celeste, who is the new president of AVAC. In a short time, you've definitely demonstrated your commitment to giving and working closely with the partners around the city, and your leadership will be integral in shaping the decades of giving to come. I am also very thankful that we have leaders in the philanthropic community now, along with Matt Gallagher and Celeste, who also come from city government and who understand our challenges and understand the complexities as well as working with city government. I look forward to working with you all. Closely in the future. To the present and departing board members and officers, as well as AVAC staff, thank you for your commitment to the Baltimore community. I have a proclamation to read to you all today from the mayor. So I don't want to get in between you and lunch. So bear with me. We have a few whereases here. So hopefully everyone will join in. A proclamation by Mayor Stephanie Wellens Blake designating May 23rd, 2013 as Association of Baltimore Area Grantmakers Day. Whereas the Association of Baltimore Area Grantmakers, AVAC, is the region's premier resource for philanthropy dedicated to informing grantmakers and improving our community. And whereas the AVAC is known broadly as the resource for grant making, the network for givers, and the voice of philanthropy that has the mission to maximize the impact of philanthropic giving on community life through a growing network of diverse, informed, and effective grant makers. And whereas AVAC is a vital and cohesive regional membership association with 140 private and community foundations, donor advised funds, and corporations with strategic grant making programs representing the vast majority of institutional giving in our area. And whereas AVAC represents the philanthropic sector to key audiences, including the media, legislators, and national organizations, raising public awareness and understanding about the role and impact of philanthropy on our society. And last one, whereas the city of Baltimore is proud to recognize the efforts and contributions of the Association of Baltimore Area Grantmakers on their 30th anniversary and wish them the best at this year's annual meeting, shaping the next 30 years of giving. Therefore, I, Stephanie Wellens Blake, Mayor of the City of Baltimore, do hereby proclaim May 23rd, 2013 as Association of Baltimore Area Grantmakers Day in Baltimore, and who urge all citizens to join in this celebration in witness whereof the seal of the great seal of the city of Baltimore to be affixed this 23rd day of